Hi everyone, welcome to LCC Food. I am Jinal Mehta and today we are going to make vanilla sponge cake. I'm making a 1 kg vanilla sponge cake. For that, I'm going to take 100 grams of maida, 1 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of baking powder and sieve them together. In a bowl, we are going to take 200 grams of condensed milk, 2 tablespoons of butter and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. We'll churn all of them together. Once we've churned them, we'll add our maida mixture to it and churn it once again. Once we've churned all of them together, we'll add 100 grams of club soda to it and churn it once again. Cake batter is ready. Now we'll take a 7-inch tin and grease it with some butter. Make sure you apply butter on all the sides of the tin. After greasing it with the butter, we'll dust it with some maida. And now we'll pour our cake batter into the tin. Now we'll dab it till it levels up. Now we'll preheat our oven for 10 minutes at full temperature and then bake our cake at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes. While baking your cake, please make sure that the fan is off. Now our vanilla sponge cake is baked and ready. We'll demold it on a grill tray. Always demold it when it's hot or else it may stick to the bottom. Vanilla sponge cake is ready. You can decorate it with some whipped cream or serve it with any dessert or even use it for any puddings. I hope you've enjoyed our recipe. Please like and share our video and subscribe to our channel and also follow us on our Instagram page @LCCfood. Thank you.